The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, Kimberly.
Take a look at the talent and competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And representing the family from the United States of America, Violet.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she is.
Sit out slam. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Up high, cross body. Dodges.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Oh, gosh. She's enduring some damage. Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Followed up by another to the chest. Everything's going against her now.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Here we go. Nope.
False alarm.
Two. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Bulldog. Whoa. She's staying elusive. Boom on the jaw.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Four.
Uh-oh.
Into the ring. Got to find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Long time, what a kick. And here's a cover. Gets the shoulder up and one. Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Abdominal stretch, that's a great counter there, and turns it into a great offensive maneuver. She's starting to drag a little bit. Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. Springboard. Whoa. Taking it to the
floor. What's she gonna do?
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Something's about to go from the top.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Ducking out of trouble.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to...
One step ahead. Handspring head scissors, takes him down. Side, seal, and deliver. Just barely making it out.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference. Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look up high.
This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker, that had to hurt.
That was just disrespectful.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here. She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
Seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are... That should do it right there!
How is that not three?
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for...
Check this out.
Handspring head scissors. This could be the chance she was looking for.
Finally, victory. What a heartfelt win.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.